This downtown building has been home to Sherwin Williams headquarters for nearly a century. With its R&D facility across the street and 4,400 employees spread across Northeast Ohio, the company says it's searching for a new space.
Because Sherwin Williams has experienced significant growth and global expansion, we're exploring opportunities for a new R&D campus and a global headquarters.
While a development blogger recently reported the company has settled on 4 downtown Cleveland locations, Sherwin Williams says it's still evaluating buildings and land in Cleveland, Northeast Ohio, across the state of Ohio, and other states to make sure it finds the best long-term opportunity.
Cleveland retaining Sherwin Williams would really be a pivot moment.
As Cleveland vies to keep the company with 33,000 employees worldwide, experts say its lack of nonstop flights to cities around the globe is its biggest hurdle. Hopkins recently ranked second worst among similar-sized airports and now has commissioned a new master plan for upgrades.
Every time there's a major trophy headquarter project, you always think about the usual suspects: Atlanta, Charlotte, Chicago, Dallas, Houston. Cities with major gateway airports.
Attracting and retaining top workers is another key factor. Tech talent, cited as one reason Amazon is building its HQ2 in Virginia. Sherwin Williams has an established workforce here.
This is something that Cleveland has going for it. I mean, there certainly would be an operational disruption should this project leave Cleveland.
Finally, financial incentives, including tax abatements and credits, are now expected in this competitive race to attract Sherwin Williams.
Retaining it really would send a message to a global audience that Cleveland is open for business.